In the skies of the future, two giants are rising. On one side, the US unveils its crown jewel of air power, the F-47, born of the NG-80 program. On the other hand, China's bold answer, the enigmatic J-36. These are more than just fighters. They represent a battle for dominance in the next era of warfare. So today, we take you behind the cloak of secrecy to compare them, speculations and all. The F-47 was officially revealed in March 2025 when President Donald Trump announced that Boeing had won the $20 billion contract to build the aircraft. The name was carefully chosen. It honors the legendary P-47 Thunderbolt of World War II and Trump's own place as the 47th president. Air Force Chief of Staff General David Allvin called it the most advanced, lethal, and adaptable fighter ever developed, underlining its role as the successor to the F-22 and the foundation of American air superiority in the 2030s. While the J-36 is a trijet, tailless delta-winged aircraft under development by the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation. The aircraft's serial number 36011 starts with 36, which aligns with the People's Liberation Army Air Force's naming convention. This suggests the model may be designed as the J-36, though additional details remain scarce. Now let's compare between the two. Design and stealth. The F-47 adopts a tailless, blended wing body that prioritizes stealth and agility, allowing it to maneuver effectively while remaining difficult to detect. Its radar cross-section is minimized by internal weapon bays and carefully angled surfaces designed to scatter radar waves. Advanced materials and coatings absorb radar energy, while plasma stealth and heat-dissipating technologies reduce its infrared signature. Acoustic dampening helps lower engine and flight noise, and active camouflage techniques further obscure it from visual detection. Every aspect of the airframe is optimized for multi-spectrum invisibility, giving it decisive edge in contested airspace. Even its inlet and exhaust designs are engineered to conceal engine fan blades and heat trails from enemy sensors. The J-36, in contrast, is a large, tailless trijet stealth aircraft with a unique flying wing design. It features a blended diamond-like double delta wing with a thin, white nose and chin lines extending into the wings. The canopy sits behind the radar nose, alongside electro-optical windows and possible side-looking radar arrays. The design includes two underwing inlets, one dorsal intake, and advanced control surfaces on the wings, including split flaps at the edges. The aircraft lacks vertical stabilizers and has trijet engine bays with segmented exhausts for maneuverability. Each aspect of the airframe, from wing shaping to engine integration, is crafted to balance maneuverability, payload, and low observability, making it a highly stealthy platform for both strike and sensor roles. Size comparison. While exact specifications for the F-47 remain classified, it is anticipated to be larger than the F-22 Raptor. Analysts, including reports from Aviation Week and The Drive, estimate its length at roughly 22 to 23 meters, 72 to 75 feet, with a wingspan between 15 and 17 meters, 49 to 56 feet. Its height is likely around 5 meters or 16 feet, providing room for expanded internal weapon bays and increased fuel capacity. The J-36, in comparison, is similar in length to the J-20 at approximately 21 to 22 meters, 69 to 72 feet, but features a substantially wider wingspan, nearly double that of the J-20, according to the South China Morning Post. This larger airframe suggests significantly more internal volume for fuel, sensors, and weaponry, hinting at potential strike or bomber roles. Its size supports extended range and heavier payloads, enhancing its capacity for power projection, particularly in maritime theaters. Propulsion system. At the heart of the F-47 are advanced adaptive cycle engines capable of shifting seamlessly between high-thrust and fuel-efficient modes, giving the aircraft unmatched versatility in combat. This next-generation adaptive propulsion technology likely uses variable bypass ratios to balance raw power with extended endurance, optimizing performance across multiple flight regimes. The engines generate tremendous thrust while managing heat signatures, helping maintain stealth even at high speeds. With this system, the F-47 can accelerate rapidly, sustain supersonic cruise, and cover more than 1,500 nautical miles without refueling. Thrust vectoring nozzles enhance maneuverability, allowing sharp turns. Integration with the aircraft's flight control system ensures precise handling and stability at high G-forces. The aircraft is expected to operate at altitudes of 20,000 to 22,000 meters and achieve speeds of up to Mach 2.8, surpassing the performance of the F-22. The J-36 power plants, believed to be advanced WS-15 derivatives, suggest an aircraft built for raw thrust and long-distance strike capability. If the engines perform as rumored, the J-36 could cruise supersonically over vast ranges and carry heavy payloads deep into contested airspace. Its size, however, may make it less agile than the F-47 in close combat. Avionics and sensors. The F-47 is envisioned as a flying command node that fuses data from its onboard AESA radar, IRST sensors, electronic warfare suites, and off-board sources like drones and satellites into a single battle space picture. Its next-generation AESA and wide-field EO/IR systems are paired with the AI-driven sensor fusion to prioritize threats and retask sensors in real time, enabling very low latency decision. The Air Force describes the F-47 as optimized for sensor fusion and networked operations, making it as much a coordinator of assets as a standalone fighter. Analysts say the J-36 trades concentrated aperture power for platform stealth, using its large airframe to host wide aperture AESA radars, sight-looking radars, and big electro-optical windows for extended ISR and long-range target detection. Open-source imagery and analyst reports suggest robust passive electronic surveillance and data link nodes designed to geolocate emitters and control UAVs, allowing the J-36 to act as theater-level sensor strike hub. Armament and firepower. The F-47 is engineered for survivability and precision strikes. Its primary armament will be Lockheed Martin's AIM-260A Joint Advanced Tactical Missile, a long-range air-to-air missile still in development. A classified system known as the Modular Advanced Missile has also been undergoing tests since 2023. Additional potential weapons include Raytheon's long-range engagement weapon and Boeing's long-range air-to-air missile. Future upgrades may incorporate laser systems designed to counter incoming missiles. The F-47 is expected to function as a part of a larger system of systems, integrating smoothly with the drones, satellites, and other assets to form a highly connected combat network. Speculative reports also indicate that the F-47 could carry the B-61 nuclear bomb series, possibly taking on the strategic role previously held by the F-22. The J-36, by contrast, seems to focus on maximizing payload capacity. Its multiple spacious weapon bays enable it to carry a heavier and more varied arsenal than the F-47, potentially including long-range hypersonic missiles, air-to-air missiles, and strike munitions. The aircraft's larger airframe allows it to function both as a fighter and as a strike platform, effectively blurring the distinction between a stealth fighter and a stealth bomber. The F-47 and J-36 are more than aircrafts. They are a symbol of new era in aerial warfare. The F-47 combines stealth, speed, and AI-driven networking to maintain tactical superiority. The J-36 relies on raw power, heavy payload, and long-range sensors to challenge that dominance. In the skies of the 2030s, victory will hinge not only technology but also strategy, coordination, and execution. Both fighters represent the future, but which philosophy will reign supreme remains to be seen. Well, that's it, guys. We'll see you again in our next video. Until then, bye-bye.